Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. If vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap, vector B is equal to 2 I cap minus J cap plus 3 K cap and vector C is equal to I cap minus 2 J cap plus K cap, find a unit vector parallel to the vector 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C. Let us now begin with the solution. Now we are given vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap. Vector B is equal to 2 I cap minus J cap plus 3 K cap. And vector C is equal to I cap minus 2 J cap plus K cap. And we have to find a unit vector parallel to 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C. So first we will find what is 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C. So we have 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C is equal to 2 into, now vector A is equal to I cap plus J cap plus K cap, minus vector B is equal to 2 I cap minus J cap plus 3 K cap plus 3 into vector C is I cap minus 2 J cap plus K cap. Now we can write this as, this is equal to 2 minus 2 plus 3 I cap plus 2 plus 1 minus 6 J cap plus 2 minus 3 plus 3 K cap, and we get, this implies 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C is equal to 3 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap. Now a unit vector parallel to the vector 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C is given by, this is equal to 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C upon mod of 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C. Since we know that a unit vector in the direction of vector A is given by n cap is equal to vector A upon mod of vector A. This is equal to, now 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C is equal to 3 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap upon mod of this vector is given by under root of 3 square plus minus 3 square plus 2 square, and this is equal to 3 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap upon under root of, now 3 square is equal to 9, so we have 9 plus minus 3 square is also equal to 9, so we get 9 plus 2 square is 4, so we get 4. This is equal to 3 I cap minus 3 J cap plus 2 K cap upon under root 22. We can also write this as, this is equal to 3 upon root 22 I cap minus 3 upon root 22 J cap plus 2 upon root 22 K cap. Hence, a unit vector parallel to the vector 2 vector A minus vector B plus 3 vector C is 3 upon root 22 I cap minus 3 upon root 22 J cap plus 2 upon root 22 K cap. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.